as I live and breathe. It's Tim Burton's The Nightmare Before Christmas tree. And there's the Haunted Mansion tree over there.